Welcome to the future of finance. Your wallet is now 100% virtual, and end-to-end encryption makes it nearly impossible to ever be robbed or hacked. This is a big leap into the future of finance, but will this actually happen? What reasons are there for crypto to replace money? And what are the downfalls of this type of currency? In its simplest terms, crypto is just a transfer of digital assets representing value that can be traded or exchanged, just like the physical money we use today. Each cryptocurrency coin, like Bitcoin and Ethereum, is like the serial number on a physical bill and used to keep track of what cryptocurrency is going where. The only difference is that cryptocurrency uses a decentralized system. This means that instead of a bank holding your money, you have direct access to all your money 24/7, without limits on spending or transactions. But that's not even what makes crypto so revolutionary. If you think it's easy for someone to steal or hack your Bitcoin, well, think again. Every transaction made with cryptocurrency is recorded on a ledger that's then copied and verified by thousands of other computers worldwide. This means the currency is essentially impossible to hack. A system like this makes purchasing, trading, and exchanging currency more secure, traceable, and fail-safe than any other financial system today. It's the reason crypto has been championed by some of the wealthiest people in the world, like Elon Musk and Bill Gates. But despite how great crypto might be, there are some severe downsides. With no personal information required, all you need to access your crypto wallet is an account. Unfortunately, this also means that if you lose access to your account, you also lose all your crypto. Some people have lost millions of dollars because of this, and currently there's no way of getting it back. Also, some cryptocurrencies like Monero are wholly private and don't have publicly visible transactions or wallet balances. This makes it an excellent resource for thieves and hackers who can steal money without being traced. Monero is such a secure cryptocurrency that even the United States government hasn't been able to crack its encryption. With the technology of crypto being so new to the world, prices can be highly volatile. A single tweet by a powerful individual like Elon Musk can send the market to the moon, or into the dumpster. On top of that, there's also the concern of scams, which crypto has plenty of. There are some clear downsides and benefits to cryptocurrency as a whole, but with digital currencies like Ethereum and Bitcoin, the benefits outweigh the risks. Right now, they have strong security and ease of use is only going to get more convenient. The main danger here is how volatile the market can be. Would I put my life savings into crypto right now? Absolutely not. But will it replace the future of finance one day?
Yeah, most likely, yeah.
Which is why we're giving it 90% on our probability rating. The longer cryptocurrencies are around, the stronger their encryption grows and the harder they become to hack. This means a safe and easy way to exchange money peer-to-peer without the need for a middleman and the fees they would charge. What do you think? Do you agree with our rating? Or do you think physical money is something we can't get rid of? You know, something we might be able to replace are human actors. Is Disney working on a robot that could star in movies? Well, we'll break that down in another episode of Future Thinking.